What's good, Digi Gang? So right now for this video, it's gonna be the last video I'm doing tonight because it is currently 11:29, and the project that I'm going to be reacting to is 48 minutes long. Leading into that, it'll be past midnight. So I do have Avril Lavigne "Let Go," the album that I had communicated with some of my listeners and followers for, and they requested this, so I wanted to do that. I wanted to let go first, especially since it's the shorter version of the two, or the shorter piece of content of the two. And then I want to do the let go B-sides, which is over an hour long. So, we're going to do the let go B-sides on another day, but tonight we are going to get into the let go project. I am excited to go over this. I feel like there's a few of these that I've already heard. Just like a lot of Avril's music, there's a lot of popular stuff going on. Just one second. Let's see, am I still recording? Of course I am. Alrighty, I am back. So I'm excited to go over this, and I definitely want to get to all of it. So let's go ahead and just jump right in to the video. Alrighty, who's ready to cover this? I know I am. I want to get it out the way, and so we can get this going and start satisfying some of those loyal listeners and watchers that I love so much. I really do appreciate you watching the videos. I really do appreciate you doing what you do, and I want to pull through on some of these requests. So let's go ahead and do this. Avril Lavigne, "Let Go," the original album. We're going to start with "Losing Grip" and just go down the line. Very interesting start as far as the sound goes.
Are you aware of what you make me feel, baby? Right now I feel invisible to you, like I'm not real. Didn't you feel me lock my arms around you? Why'd you turn away? Here's what I have to say. I was left to cry.
Wow. Got a very 3 Days Grace sound going on. I don't think I've heard this one. Wow, I like it. I like it a lot. Almost some Linkin Park stuff to it too.
Somebody's place. When you turn around, can you recognize my face? You used to love me, you used to hug me, but that wasn't the case. Everything wasn't okay.
I guess not.
I was left to cry there, waiting outside there, grinning with the lost stare. That's when I decided why.
Love that. Love that.
Cause you weren't there when I was scared. I was so alone. Yeah, you need to listen. I'm starting to trip. I'm losing my grip. And I'm in this thing alone. Crying out loud. I'm crying out loud. Crying out loud.
I like that. Writing is very clever. Because there's a expression that's for crying out loud, and that's just playing off of that. Definitely that. Open my eyes wide. some, again, repetition is kind of her thing. That's a sick track. Very good track for being the first track of Lego. Very good track. Very good. I love that. Next is Complicated. I'm pretty sure I know this one, and it's a banger. Slaps. I'm ready for it. Send it. Two people. I love that. The way the uh-huh sounds like a very saturated, or not saturated, but very compressed radio. I love it. Radio sound. Love this song.
Chill out. What you yelling for? Lay back. It's all been done before. And if you could only let it be, you would say, I like with the way you are when we're driving in your car and you're talking to me one-on-one. But you become somebody else, not everyone else. You're watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying to be cool, you look like a fool to me. Tell me, why do you have to go and make things so complicated?
Question. Do you guys care that I sing along? Especially if I know the song? Let me know. Comment.
Please.
I want to know that if I want to jam, I can jam. But if I want to jam and you guys don't like it, then I want to tone it back. I don't really mind either way. So either way, it's up to you. Well, it's really up to me, but I want to hear your opinion. You're making me
laugh out when you strike a pose. Take off all your preppy clothes. You know you're not fooling anyone when you become somebody else, not everyone else. You're watching your back like you can't relax. Try to be cool, you look like a fool to me. Tell me, why do you have to go and make things so complicated? See the way you're acting like somebody else gets me frustrated. Life's like this, you crawl and you crawl and you break and you take and you get and you turn it into.
Love the way she wrote that.
But you're faking. No, no, no.
Love how, like, echoey that no is. She's saying it over and over and over again, but it almost feels like it's an echo chamber, sort of. I like it.
What you yelling for? Lay back, it's all been done before. And if you could only let it be, you would see somebody else, not everyone else. You're watching your back like you can't relax. You try to be cool, you look like a fool to me. Tell me, why do you have to go and make things so complicated? I see the way you're acting like somebody else get to me frustrated. Nice like this, you fall and you crawl and you break and you take and you get and you turn it into. Honestly, I promise me I'm never gonna find you faking. No, no, why do you have to go and make things so complicated?
Love it. Such a good song. Very well written. With the instrumental, it just flows so well together.
And you turn it into. Honestly, you promise me I'm never gonna find you faking. No, no, no.
Love it. Love it, love it, love it. And then, of course, the next iconic track. One of the most, probably their most iconic track. not a drummer, but I like to drum. Can I make it any more obvious? He was a punk. I know this song very well too.
What more can I say? He wanted her. She'd never tell. Secretly she wanted him as well. And all of the friends stuck up their nose. And they had a problem with his baggy clothes. He was a skater boy, just a still letter boy. Wasn't good enough for her. She had a pretty face, but her head was up in space. She'd come back down to earth.
Love it.
5 years from now,
you know, I don't know if you guys do this too, but I almost remember like the cadence and how things were said, not so much what is said, because I actually have a hearing issue, and it's hard for me to depict what people are actually saying sometimes. So a lot of these lyrics that I'm reading and following along with, I didn't know were actually the lyrics because of that. Very, very interesting on my perspective, but the way that I'm seeing how she's writing this, very genius. And she's definitely goated for the way she's writing her music. Is not goated by culture, you're goated because you do the best you. Kanye's a goat because he does what he does the best. Jay-Z is a goat because he does what he does the best. Greatest of all time, he's greatest of all time when you're a model of who you are.
We are more than just good friends. This is how the story ends. Too bad that you couldn't see the man that boy could be. There is more than meets the eye.
Yeah, I know this song.
Just a boy, and I'm just a girl. Can I make it any more obvious? We are in love. Haven't you heard how we rock each other's
world? I'm with you is next.
I'm with the skater boy. I said see you later, boy. I'll be back in just a minute.
Since I know this song, I'm gonna open this guy up and eat it, but I'm gonna mute myself. Hopefully I don't forget to unmute myself.
I'm standing on the bridge. I'm waiting in the dark.
I think I've heard this one too.
I thought that you'd be here by now. There's nothing but the rain. No footsteps on the ground.
The way she's speaking sounds very familiar, like the cadence.
There's no sound. Isn't anyone trying to find me? Won't somebody come take me home? It's that
cold nights, trying to figure out this life. I know this one too. Such a good song.
Take me by the hand, take me somewhere new. I don't know who you are, but I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm looking for a place. Searching for a face. Is anybody here? I know. Cause nothing's going right, and everything's a mess, and no one likes to be alone. Isn't anyone trying to find me? Won't somebody come take me home? It's a trying to figure out this.
actually almost yodels there. I would normally complain about the yeah yes, but she does it very uniquely, and it actually works out in her favor. Three in a row. That's crazy. She definitely made it happen back then. I don't think I've ever heard this one. Sound to it. I don't know if I like it though. I would not repeat this song already. Which is the way it sounds. Like I said, it sounds like a country song. I'm not really fond of country. That's been a big part of her influence, though, is country. I'm not about it. I'm not about country. Nice, that's about it for me. This is like Avril Lavigne version of Life is a Highway by the Flats.
I'm a mobile.
Concept is nice, but I feel like she definitely could have done a better job. Fillers. I don't like that one at all. Not my favorite. Not even a little bit. Gotta give it a full chance, and that one did not do it for me. Sorry, Avril, that was a flop. Definitely not a bop. Like the other three songs. I might have heard this one, though. minute and we haven't got very far. So the intention behind the track is actually really sound, but and the swing of the track is very interesting as well. But the concept of the writing of the track is not very, it's not there for me. Like, I could see where a lot of people like this song and see it, but again, it's not for me. It's not like Complicated or Skater Boy where it all sounds cohesive. Sounds like the lyrics are trying to struggle to find context for the instrumental, if that makes any sense. Yeah, it's just all, it's like the same stuff, long pieces, of like long chorus being repeated multiple times. I'm not, and that's part of how she does things, but this one is just not hitting it. Sorry, I'm like I said, it's not Complicated or Skater Boy. That's the reason why it's not that. I can understand why she wrote it and what kind of context is behind it, but I've heard this one before.
And I wanna believe you when you tell me that it'll be okay. Yeah, I try to believe you. But I don't. When you say that it's gonna be, it always turns out to be a different way.
I try says potential. To believe you.
Not today, 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 today.
Very interesting. Very creative the way that she's layering the yeah yeahs with the lyrics and then repeating things. Very nice. She also dubbed up her vocals for this one. I like how Eminem does it. Just for the chorus, maybe. This one's nice. We're halfway through, and I will say this is a nice one. I like this one.
Tomorrow, tomorrow, and I don't know what to say. Tomorrow.
very interesting. I do like the track,
and
though.
And I wanna believe you when you tell me that it'll be okay. Yeah, I try to believe you. Not today, 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 today.
I forget. I can't remember who, what artist did this. But they did today, but then they did it today, yeah, 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 I forget. I just remember that, hearing that on the radio from some artist at some point. Very nice track. Oh, that's a good one. Next. Anything But Ordinary. Interesting.
Sometimes I get so weird.
That was weird.
I even freak myself out.
That's not good.
I laugh myself to sleep.
Uh-oh.
It's my lullaby.
This seems a little crazy.
Sometimes I drive so fast.
So do I.
Just to feel the danger.
So do I.
I wanna scream. It makes me feel alive.
Same.
Is it enough to love?
I've heard this one before too. It's been a long while, but very jarring the way the instrumental is doing that.
Is it enough?
Going from one ear to the next.
Is it enough to breathe? Somebody rip my heart out and leave me here to bleed. Is it enough to die? Somebody save my life.
Very interesting switch. More like a uh-oh than a oh. Love that. That's a good one too. Dang. That first one, whatever that was, after the hits, after her hit tracks that I said I didn't like, they seem to be showing up. Killer.
I'm tugging at my hair, I'm pulling at my clothes, I'm trying to keep my cool, I know it shows. I'm staring at my feet, my cheeks are turning red, I'm searching for the words inside my head. I'm feeling nervous, trying to be so perfect, 'cause I know you're worth it, yeah. If I can say what I wanna say, I say I wanna blow you away. Be with you
in my bed, I'm squeezing you too tight. Just sure didn't pause and blow you. That's an appropriate afro. Very inappropriate. Yes, I'm wishing my life away. Well, these things I'll never say. This one's okay. Like the instrumental and the vocals are sound together, but what use is it to you? What's on my mind? The content is a little interesting for me. This one has a long tail. I know you're worth it, you're worth it. Again, all this filler, I'm not. Not about it. Not about it. I'm not. Nope. Yeah, no, not my favorite. My world. Got three more to go after this.
Please tell me what is taking place, 'cause I can't seem to find a trace. Guess it must have got erased somehow. Probably 'cause I always forget every time someone tells me their name.
So do I.
It's always gotta be the same. Grew up in a 5,000 population town.
I did it at one point.
Made my money by cutting grass. Got fired by fried chicken ass. All in a small town, Napanee. You know I always stay up without sleeping and think to myself, where do I belong forever? Dropping
is actually very interesting. It's very unique. I kind of relate to it too, though. Not much to decode, but...
It always takes 5 hours to make it straight. So I'll braid it in a zillion braids, though it may take a friggin' day. There's nothing else better to do anyway.
Wow. That reminds me of my fiance currently. She does her own hair and braids it and everything. And it takes all day, literally. Definitely don't break out the house and don't get caught. Not always the best decision. Don't want to get kidnapped. I never did that as a kid, but I knew quite a few people that did. Well, that was a very awkward ending. This one's got a nice tone. Let's see what this one means. Nobody's fool. I like it. Scratch sample.
Fall back. Take a look at me and you'll see I'm for real. I feel what only I can feel, and if that don't appeal to you, let me know.
Better
when my colors show, and that's the way it has to be, honestly, cause creativity could never bloom in my room. I throw it all away before I lie, so don't call me with the compromise. Hang up the phone, I got a backbone stronger than yours.
Sounds nice.
In your spoon, it's not a simple here we go, not so soon. I might have fallen for that when I was 14 and a little more green, but it's amazing what a couple of years could be.
Double in here. But she's got a very unique combination of quite a few things happening, especially when she does those filler phrases, and it all kind of works together. That's a good thing. I was intrigued to see how she was going to write in the title of the song, Nobody's Fool. Because it doesn't really roll off the tongue very easy, but she definitely made it work. I find it very interesting in the music industry where artists will put the title either in the song or the or whatever phrase is repeated the most in the song as the title. But I've always loved where, like what Fall Out Boy did with some of their albums, where they say something completely different on the title than the actual song itself. It throws it off and it's awesome. I think it's cool. But it's a good song. Sounds good. That's a good concept too. Again, with all the double and the filler kind of working together, it works out. It's a good one. Very creative one. I like it. Okay, one more and then one more after that. Too much to ask. This key is very ominous sounding.
It's the first time I ever felt this lonely. I wish someone could cure this pain. It's funny when you think it's gonna work out till you chose weed over me.
Oh.
You're so lame.
Wow. No, ever. Not asking too much, promise. Gotta find the right person.
You come around when I ignored you. Sort of thought you'd have the decency to change.
Not quite how that works.
But babe, I guess you didn't take that warning.
Nope.
Cause I'm not about to look at
I don't think you really cared, ever. I just want to be cool. And being in a serious relationship with Avril Lavigne is not cool enough.
It won't be too late when the smoke clears. Cause I'm still here. Every time I try to make you smile, you're always feeling sorry for yourself.
Oh my lord, I'm tired. Bad. Not my favorite though. Alright, it's the last one. Naked. Reminds me of, what's that one's face? That one redhead, I forget his name.
This life is like a game sometimes.
You're not wrong.
Then you came around me.
Okay.
The walls just disappeared.
Did they?
Nothing to surround me. Keep me from my fears. I'm unprotected. See how I've opened up. Oh, you've made me trust. Cause I've never.
Nope. I wonder if it's gonna turn bad.
Does it show? You see right through me, and I can't hide. I'm naked around you, and it feels so right. Yeah, yeah. I'm trying. Why I was afraid to be myself and let the covers fall away. I guess I never had someone like you to help me fit in my skin. I've never felt like this before. I'm naked around you. Does it show?
Almost has the same context. Let me see if I can find the name of that song. Should be able to. James Arthur. Very similar concept. But sounds like it's gonna end on a positive note. I feel like that might be a double meaning. Naked around him on the character aspect and letting all your walls down, probably are naked with him in other ways too. Just saying. Don't shoot me. Just saying. Very interesting. It had ups and downs, songs that I liked, songs that I didn't. Through and through, that was a really good album. And Let Go came out in 2002. Hold on. We can follow along here. When Let Go came out in 2002, Avril Lavigne was framed as a pop-punky alternative to Britney Spears and Christina Aguilera. A real authentic voice in a sea of entertainers and industry plants. So, it's funny that they say those two because she's nothing like them two. And Christina Aguilera, I feel like, definitely had a very successful career. But Britney Spears was just like, way more popular, so I don't think that's a fair comparison there, but to each their own. And then it says, it's more complicated than that, of course. Let Go wasn't exactly an indie project, but you get the gist. Avril played guitar and largely wrote her own songs. In retrospect, the album's legacy wasn't just in pushing alternative rock further into the pop space. See Kelly Clarkson, Since You've Been Gone, because they did different versions for that. But also Sugar We're Going Down by the Fall Out Boy. It's the way Avril Lavigne balanced her angsty side, Skater Boy, and Complicated. Again, the hits that happened with the drama sensitivity of the conventional singer-songwriter Tomorrow, I'm With You at a blend that influenced mainstream artists like Olivia Rodrigo and Billie Eilish, and more indie-leaning ones like Snail Mail and Soccer Mommy, like Alanis Morissette. Before her, Lavigne's triumph wasn't that she was a mess. It's that she had the guts to admit it. That is a gem. When you read things like that, you get a sense of what kind of psyche artists have, and you also get a sense of what is perceived by those that write these sort of things. So like people, whether it be individuals and employees at Apple, from Apple Music, that are writing these things, or whether it be something that the label made in progress and just time pass. I'm not quite sure who wrote that, but whoever wrote that and reading that, it gives you some insight to what people really think about, really care about. It goes a lot deeper than just the scraping the surface. And that last part where it says is that she had the guts to admit her mess. A lot of people want to shine over the mess and not show the mess because they want to show that they have no flaws and be dependable. But in reality, a lot of people just want to relate, want to have somebody there that they can move towards or be able to create a bond with. But anyway, I hope you liked this video. I had fun making it. Granted, I'm tired, but I did have a lot of fun making it. Like the video if you liked it. Comment if you had something to say or something you wanted to share. Subscribe if you'd like to see more. And I will see y'all on the next one. Thank you for watching. Peace. Digital waiting on the cash, waiting on a chance, waiting on a match. Get to it fast, calculate the slow. Dedicate it to the product, button up and make it go. I'm working on the side, top notches, all I know. Producing on my own, like none of y'all know. If what you have is wax, then I'm saying hell no. Doing what I can to make DigiGame grow. Being honest full time now.